Hello, I'm Dream and we're reporting from a volcanic eruption that happened yesterday in Pompeii, Italy.
Hi, I am Cameron Walker and I am with Drew Miller at the scene of the volcanic eruption in Pompeii, Italy, caused by the lava rising in Earth's crust.
The volcanic eruption happened at 2:03 p.m. on June 19, 2013.
We interviewed Sophia, Nancy, and Leo Ingram today at 1 p.m. Sophia said that many of her loved ones perished. She was very devastated.
Yes, she was, and Leo was seriously injured. We interviewed him at the hospital.
We both interviewed Nancy at the hospital as well. She was caught in the lava storm when it started. Pumas were flying everywhere.
Nancy said, thanks to the news, I was prepared for the volcano and got out with minor injuries because I had a battery-powered radio, first aid kit, food and water, and shelter.
Sadly, 20 homes in that area were destroyed, including Nancy's. But nice friends told her she can live with them.
When we interviewed Leo at the hospital, he said that he was just glad he and his family were alive.
So we see that this natural disaster devastated many people.
Back to Jason at the studio.